grateful, Father. Illuminate our soul, our spirit, so that we can walk closely with you. We can walk in total obedience so that we can walk in the spirit. Purify us and prepare us for your coming, Lord, and for exploits on us before your arrival, so that we can occupy your throne. In Jesus' name. Beloved, I greet you all in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Still under the umbrella of Premier School of the Prophet, in series, we are still looking at how God speaks. Speaking from God is everything in the life of a true Christian. When you are living a wrong and unholy life, through the Word of God and through the Scripture, through the Holy Spirit, God can speak to you. And say, son or daughter, you are missing the mark. Change. Do the right thing. Start living right. Beloved, God speaks today even through open vision. What is open vision? Open vision is when you are fully conscious of your environment. You are not asleep at all. Your eyes are open wide like this. And God will show you some things. You don't appear to many through open vision. Angels have appeared to many through open vision. You don't decide how God speaks to you. Don't forget. He decides that. There is open vision. When people will see, they will see the vision clearly. They are not sleeping at all. They are fully conscious of their environment. I declare that you have a divine encounter through open vision that God will speak to you. From now henceforth, I decree it in Jesus' name.